Scotland.
Hi, I'm LSL. Today is Friday, March 2nd. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today for lunch, we'll be having cheese pizza, orange chicken, rice, egg roll, whole grain, grilled cheese, peas and carrots, tomato soup, and a frozen whole fruit cup.
Who was that teacher?
Beyonce!
Hi, I'm Rick Goldsmith, and I'm here at congratulate Miss Wright's third period class for guessing that teacher.
So when is the family math night?
Family math night is going to be in 2 weeks, March 9th. At 5:30 till 7:30.
So Miss Cooper, what do you do then?
So I last year did paper airplanes, and you had to estimate how far you could throw them, and you got a prize if you were really close to your guess. So I know Mr. Self had a chemistry experiment last year. We'll have family bingo. Mr. Thief will be in Odin, play basketball.
Is there food there and drinks?
Oh yeah, we'll have Jet's Pizza, so anybody can bring your family, little brothers and sisters, cousins. The only thing is you have to bring an adult.
Is there any fee to give?
No, it's absolutely free. We're going to feed you. You get to play games, hang out with your friends, and you get to come and hang out with your teachers.
All right, thank you.
Listen up, this will only take a second.
You know, why are people always so late to class? It's this easy. All you have to do is just teleport there. Gosh, it's not that hard. You know, someone might want to say something about this. Mr. Wallace, what do you think about people being tardy?
Just don't do it.
Thanks. And that was how not to be late to class. Stay classy, Falcons.
You don't gave up number on this?
Yeah!
I don't know about this. I'm sorry. I know you're the famous dude, yeah.
Huh?
Hey,
yeah.
Want to the
Great North Run?
Yeah, how about it, man?
Sure?
Yeah! Are you into the Great North Run?
How about it? No.
Where do you register for the Great North Run?
Yeah, how about it?
Go!
The North
News
website.
Go!
Hey, man, hey, where do you register for the
Great
North Run?
I don't know.
You're gonna be a star.
What's up?
I'll give you a pin.
When is the Great North Run? Yeah, how about it?
When is the Great North Run?
Yes, sir.
When you all will be in my dust trying to catch me.
Captain Kidd, I'm here! Hey, where do you register for the Great North Run? Yeah, how about it?
He doesn't know.
Thanks for your answer. It's running.
Thank you.
2nd at 7 p.m. and Saturday, March 3rd at 2 and 7 p.m. Tickets are on sale now. Adults are $5, students are $3, and families are $15.
Always remember, Falcons, no refunds! Ah!
Oh, the things you can think. Oh, the things you can think. If you're willing to try, think invisible ink or a gink with a stink.
And I'm Ella Self, and this was Student News. Make sure to come and see Sue's school this weekend.